The Yarnomatic 9000 is designed for single-agent operation. Paint is placed in the reservoir. It exits through a rubber membrane. Through the eyelet, where it receives extra drying, and then onto the wheel. Don't be my doom,